Why are you here?
But Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
And I told you, I didn't do nothing.
Whatever you say, man.
Hey.
Jesus, this is my goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no. Those are third-degree burns. You stay there. You rest. Okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozers. Now! Okay.
More bounties. Son of a bitch, you better start. I gotta find some gas. Yes. bring them all down on me.
Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit?
Speakers.
Here goes nothing. You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
Hell up. Where's the other one?
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. You get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know, can shut down radio frequencies on person.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truther bullshit. St. John out.
Hey, Boozer. I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey! Whoa! Oh, shit! Oh,
shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Scrap.
Pull back, you heard him! I got you.
He's just running around.
Here you are.
Topping off.
Off. All right, this has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. Bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Thank you. A map. Looks like they marked it up good. What's this? How to craft it? Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engine. It's riding somewhere on the mountain.
Gotta close my eyes for a bit. I was ready to go back at it.